Hi and welcome to ClickFix. This video will demonstrate how to find the two different types of Click Connector log files, the connector logs themselves and the driver logs. Both type of log files will be necessary when investigating a Click Connector related issue. The default location for Click Connector logs is on the C drive, Program Data, Click, Custom Data. There is a separate folder for each connector or connector package. In this example, we're looking for an error with a connection to Microsoft SQL Server, which is part of the ODBC connector package. The name of the log file begins with the name of the server machine where the Click Connector is installed. Opening the log file and scrolling to find the error message I'm interested in, there was an error at this time, and it was a login failed error. The connection log indicates the specific driver that was used for this connection. It's MS SQL Server, MSSQL. By default, driver logs are disabled. To enable them while troubleshooting, open the registry editor. Locate the registry entries under Local Machine, Software, Click. This folder contains subfolders for each driver that comes bundled with the ODBC connector package. We want to look at the MS SQL Server, so locate this. All of the subfolders have the same structure and similar registry settings. Adjust the log level and log path settings. The log level can be a value from 1 to 6, with 6 being the highest level of logging. For troubleshooting connections, set this to 6. It's recommended to use the same path as the connector logs, just to make it easier to find all connector logs. Copy that folder path. Paste it in the registry value for log path. Save. The next time the connection is attempted, the driver log file will be generated. The file is called Click Server ODBC Driver. There's a lot of information and tracing data in these files. Be aware when driver logging is enabled and disable them once troubleshooting and log file collection has been done. The file size of these logs, even when everything is working fine, is quite large and will affect performance in a production environment if left on. I hope this helped. If you'd like more information, take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in a Click product forum on Click Community, or check out the support program space. Here you can search for answers in the support knowledge base, learn directly from Click experts via support webinar like TechSpert Thursdays, and don't forget to subscribe to the support updates blog. Thanks for watching.